First, add oil. Then add jeera, mustard seeds,
and a pepper.
Add the onion, now add the tomato. We're gonna add little turmeric. Mix it properly and put the lid until this is cooked. It has been 2 minutes. Now add mirchi powder, salt as per your taste. Let it just cook for a little while. Just mix it properly. Now we are gonna add the rice.
పెరుగు పచ్చడికి పెరుగు ఆనియన్
roast the papad.